Hey, this is the Wim Hof Breathing Technique Guided Session. Let's do it. Take a deep breath in and let the air out. Take a deep breath in and let go. Full in, let the air out. Full in, let go. Deeply in, let go. Deeply in, let go. Full in, let go. Deeply in, let go. Ten more. Fully in, let go. Fully in, let go. Okay, five more. Fully in, let go. Fully in, let go. All right, two more. Last one. Fully in, let go, and stop. Just stop. When you feel the urge to breathe, take a deep breath in and hold. Full in and hold. Now, squeeze your pelvic floor, your belly, then the chest, the neck, and then the head. And let go. Alright, take a deep breath in, let go. Full in, let the air out. Full in, let go. Deeply in, let go. Deeply in, let go. Full in, let go. deeply in, let go. Ten more, fully in, let go. Fully in, let go. Five more, fully in, let go. Fully in, let go. Okay, two more, let go. All right, last one, fully in, let go, and stop. When you feel the urge to breathe, take a deep breath in and hold. Fully in and hold. Now, squeeze your pelvic floor, your belly, then the chest, the neck, and then the head. And let go. Let's go. Take a deep breath in and let the air out. Fully in, let the air out. Fully in, let go. Fully in, let go. Deeply in, let go. Deeply in, let go. Fully in, let go. Deeply in, let go. Ten more, fully in, let go. Fully in, let go. Okay, five more, fully in, let go. Fully in, let go. All right, two more. Last one, fully in, let go, and stop. When you feel the urge to breathe, take a deep breath in and hold. Fully in and hold. Now, squeeze your pelvic floor, your belly, then the chest, the neck, and then the head. And let go. Last one. Take a deep breath in, let go. Fully in, let the air out. Fully in, let go. Deeply in, let go. Deeply in, let go. Fully in, let go. Deeply in, let go. Ten more. Fully in, let go. Fully in, let go. Five more. Fully in, let go. Fully in, let go. Okay, two more. Let go. All right, last one. Fully in, let go, and stop. When you feel the urge to breathe, take a deep breath in and hold. Fully in and hold. Now, squeeze your pelvic floor, your belly, then the chest, the neck, and then the head. And let go. All right, have a good one. Thank you very much for watching. Please leave comments with us or share your experience below. We very much appreciate all the comments you've made. Please subscribe and hit the bell button for further update notifications. We wish you all the best and have a good one.